Hello students, let's work out the following problem. It says the 8th term of an arithmetic progression, that is AP, is 37 and 12th term is 57. Find the AP. So let's now move on to the solution. Now we know that the nth term of an arithmetic progression, that is AP, is denoted by AN and is given by the formula A plus n minus 1 into d, where A is the first term of the arithmetic progression and d is the common difference. So you need to remember this formula, because we'll be using this formula. Now we are given the 8th term and the 12th term. Now 8th term is A8. A8 is 37, which is equal to A plus N is 8, n minus 1 into d, that is 37 is equal to a plus 7d. Similarly, a 12, which is equal to 57, is equal to a plus 12 minus 1 into d. So this implies 57 is equal to a plus 11d. Let's name this as 1, this as 2. Now we'll solve equation 1 and 2 for A and D. So we subtract equation 2 from 1. So we have equation 1 is A plus 7D is equal to 37. Equation 2 is A plus 11D is equal to 57. Now since we are subtracting, sign will change. So plus A gets cancelled with minus A. 11D, 7D minus 11D is minus 4D. 37 minus 57 is minus 20. So this implies D is equal to minus 20 upon minus 4. That is equal to 5. So the common difference is 5. Now we can easily find out the value of A by putting x is d is equal to 5 in any one of the two equations in 1. So we have A plus 7 into 5 is equal to 37. So this implies A plus 35 is equal to 37, and this implies A is equal to 37 minus 35. So this implies A is equal to 2. So we have D is equal to 5 and A is equal to 2. Now AP is given by the formula A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, A plus 4D, and so on. Now A is 2, A plus D, that is 2 plus 5, A plus 2 into D, which is 5, 2 plus 3 into 5, 2 plus 4 into 5. So this becomes 2, 7. 2 plus 10 is 12. 2 plus 15 is 17. And the next is 22. And so on. So this is the AP. that is arithmetic progression, is 2, 7, 12, 17, 22. And if you see that here, in this AP, if you keep on adding 5 to the previous number, you'll get the 8th term as 37 and 12th term as 57. So, this is the required AP. So, this completes the question. Do remember the formula for the nth term of an AP, and you also need to remember how do we write the arithmetic progression. So, this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.